This will be the 30 cm colored ring light. Okay, by USB port you can attach the power bank or use the USB charger. Okay, later we will try and can show it to you. Over here is a ball bearing. Okay, it's a flexible type of ball bearing. You can basically it's any angle. It can switch up and down. Okay, once you get to the angle you want, you can just tighten it. Okay, over here, basically it's also you need to tighten it here also as well. A smaller tablet, right? You can just unclip here, clip it on, and secure it. Okay, you just press the on button. You got different mode: warm, white. Basically, you can brighten it and dim it as well. Okay. If you want to switch it to color mode, you just press the on/off button and hold it there, and you can enter different mode. Okay. So if you want to switch it back to the normal white. Warm and warm white, you just press the start button and hold it there. It will go back to the original color ring light. So basically, you can, this is the best position you can adjust. Okay, or you also can put it horizontal like this.
If let's say you want it to be vertical, okay. But if let's say
vertical
the.
Vertical or horizontal?
Vertical yeah. Or horizontal.
But when you put this tablet clip right, make sure that you press it down before you secure behind here. I'm sure the behind you must come. Yeah, behind there's this clip, okay? You must unlock it. Then, okay, when you want to secure it, you must press it down and clip it so that it will not move. It will be very tight, yeah, if you do it correctly. Okay,